poem. Today I will teach how to make little animals. These little animals, okay? These are so little animals. Now I will teach how to make these little animals. To do these things, we will need a pencil, a eraser, and watercolor or fabric color. Okay. Now I will show how to make these. Please follow all the steps.
This is your thumb, and this is your index finger. First, you dip your thumb in color like this way. Then press your thumb on page like this way. Then you dip your index finger in color and press your index finger on the page like this way. Okay. In the same way, do two more impressions. First, press your thumb on page. Then press your index finger on your page. Like this way, okay? Now leave it until the color dries. Now draw its eyes like this way, okay? Next, you draw two eyes, one nose, one mouth, and two ears. Next, you draw again two eyes, one nose, one mouth, two ears, and two hand. Next, you draw two hands. Next, you draw again two eyes, one nose, one mouth, two ears, two hands, two legs, and one tail. Now it's little animal. Okay. Just like this way, do four red impressions with your thumb and index finger and make a B as it is shown in the book.
Okay, I hope you all have understood how to make these little animals. Bye bye.